We have been very keen to find our place in the museum as queer people. Have we spent enough time collectively thinking about the terms with which we want to come into the museum? When we come to museums as queer people, are we de-eroticized?
I think for me, any form of archival work, and that doesn't include the body or pleasure, is frigid. The more that LGBT history mainstreams itself, it then becomes sanitized and palatable. And for me, then actually, we then stop talking about sex and pleasure. We live in a culture that has a fear of the erotic period anyway. And then that then also includes straight. I'm saying actually, it's not just about queer, and there is a larger conversation about the fear of pleasure.